back to another Gmod Imperial RP video. I did have a few videos lined up to post, but apparently my audio didn't save. It was a pretty good event. I'll just sum it up for you. So I was helping guard an ISB agent while he was interrogating, and then they proceeded to throw the ST out of the airlock. And then my riot friend here, named, oh, is he on today? Fuse, yeah. He attempted to push me out. So I, in return,
Fucking
talked to Chief Decon, and then we had them put inside of a, what was it called? Inside the interrogation room. We confronted him, and then he proceeded to explode for talking too much information, which, not my point to judge here. And
that's
then
no,
it
got me stuck.
killed Chief Decon, but I managed to save him as a medic. I checked for his pulse; he was still alive. And then we brought him into the med. I'm not on my medic class, and we brought him into the med bay. And then I was helping him and everything, making sure he's all right. And then I proceeded to get drugged by the riot, the rest of them, for
Man,
me knowing
so
too much information. It was over here. I then get dragged under the elevator over here, crushed to death. And then Chief Decon finally, over here, I get crushed. Chief Decon gets, he wakes up, he's doing better, and now he was piecing together everything. I'm not sure if they killed him, though. Because what was the plan? They were going to kill him, but I'm not sure if they did. Just my audio
yeah,
didn't
let's go to
save,
airbase.
so.
Go to airbase. Go to
I don't
the. Oh my god, he's
Which
back!
interrogation?
That guy's a freaking ghost. It's a ghost. That guy's a ghost. That guy's a ghost. I'm telling you right now.
Which
Watch
prime
this, he'll
communications,
disappear
by the
any
way,
second.
director?
This guy will.
Ooh!
I told you.
The airbase.
Did you guys see that
airbase.
too?
Above the barracks.
It's just a
Did you
full-on
guys see that
thing,
too?
though, no?
On Deacon, go to Peanuts Airbase. It's above the shock, the Nova Barracks channel. Go on that channel. So that channel's pretty pog.
Director.
Peanuts Airbase? I'm in there right now.
What? Oh, Peanuts Airbase. My apologies. I thought so.
Okay, time to go back. Just go back again and mess with them.
Probably for the best. Yeah, it's probably for the best, man.
TV sees me again. I didn't notice that time.
I wonder if there's any like cool buttons I can press to like frick up the ship.
No.
That'd be.
Stop taunting me. I know I failed you. Just leave me alone. That thing was actually kind of scary. I don't see the. At the distance, I didn't see the name.
Oh my goodness. I'm just taunting this dude. And go back to me.
Did you see him as well? Oh, okay. Boys,
Get the fuck
boys,
out of
boys,
here.
back it up. You're gone. Boys, back it up.
Okay, I think I'm done taunting him. That was funny though. haunting my guys. That should be the. My goodness, yes.
Stop, Jumper. I'm sorry. Please. I'm sorry. Please. It wasn't my fault. Oh, Jesus.
It's all his fault.
My head hurts.
I gotcha! Gotcha. Alright. Please, you know what I did. I tried to help you.
Who are you talking to? Are you okay, Chief?
Just tell me it wasn't my fault.
You failed me!
Are you okay?
You're the reason
you okay?
I'm dead! Why did you fail me, Chief? I saved your life.
Are you okay?
Long white list.
The ghost! He's back! Alright, okay, that's enough. Okay. Sorry, we're actually gonna do a meeting here. Could you?
Oh, yeah, my bad. I'm just messing with you.
disappear into the phantom zone. Watch it, he's really cool. He goes into the phantom zone.
Ooh!
Yeah, he did it. That's so cool. Yeah, he's a ghost.
I am a ghost now.
Sound microphone activated. User left your channel.
I'm just gonna be up late tonight and grind out for a fucking minute.
Nice.
To be honest, easiest way to get promoted, don't ask.
Hey, Fuse.
Okay.
Alright, you're gone, never mind.
Hey, can I get you to escort my friend here with your handcuffs?
Oh, may I ask why?
I'm helping him get TeamSpeak. He just tabbed out and he doesn't have it to where he can hear outside of game. I'm trying to move him up to the bridge, the area just outside of the bridge.
Oh, okay,
so
yeah, I got you.
Point and watch him.
This way, right?
Let's head this way, because we can get there this way. You're going to have troubles getting him into the elevator, so you're going to want to go this way.
I got it.
I'm going to show you what you do anyways if you are guarding someone.
Good luck.
Well, we're doing that anyways.
Well, you said he tabbed out, right?
Yeah, he's tabbed out currently.
Okay, this might be difficult. There we go.
Oh, yeah, I can tell it's gonna be very scary.
It's gonna be very ugly.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is instead of actually hitting him with your baton, you're gonna use your handcuffs on him.
Oh, great.
I don't have those.
Dude, that kid's like 6 years old. Why are y'all arresting him?
Yeah, but he gets a watch.
Oh, hey guys.
Yeah, here's good. Thank you, man.
I get him on the wall for you.
This guy.
There you go.
Nothing. We're just moving him up here. Thank you, man.
No problem at all.
Put your hands off. You're being detained, sir.
Hey, Gringus, no hard feelings.
You have a good day, Shadow.
What?
Thank you,
sorry.
Now, the option that you will pick when arresting people is
I'm done. Okay, that was an odd one. See y'all next time.